welcome to my channel. I am Pani and I'm back with the hairstyle video. You guys have been asking for it, so I'm here with the donut bun. So I'll be doing a donut bun today, and it is not that difficult. It looks amazing and it looks difficult, but it is very easy to make. So things that you'll need, let me show you that first. You would need a hair comb, all right? Donut bun, obviously. Then you would need few hair ties. To be specific, you would just need two. Then the last thing would be the hairpin. So these are the things that you need to make a donut bun. So let's start making now. First thing first, we'll do a high pony here. So as high the pony is, the donut bun would look more beautiful. It will look more sexy. I mean, that's what I think. Some people also do it like a lower donut bun. That will also look very classy and sleek. But I would like to do a really high donut bun. So let's do a high pony.
Depending on where you want your bun, so that much high or low, you need to tie your hair into a ponytail. So I'm just going to gather all my hair and move it really high. When it's at the right position, I'll secure it with a hair tie because I really like my donut bun to be high. Now, once the ponytail is done, take your donut bun and wrap it around your ponytail like so. It's simple, it's not that difficult. Now spread your hair equally around the donut bun. As you can see, you're actually covering the donut bun with hair, and your hair is taking the pretty shape of the donut. Now secure the shape with the hair tie. Just hold the bun using a hair tie and it will be firm. Now divide the hair into two equal parts, left and right. It is divided. Now take one side of it and divide it into further two sections and twist it with each other. Now wrap the twisted braid around the donut and secure it with a hairpin. Now repeat the step on the other side.
This was the donut bun. That's how I do it. You can also do it the other way. I mean, this is the basic that you need to do. Then with the leftover hair, you can do the braids also. Totally depends on you and the kind of hairstyle you want, but this is one style that how you can do it, the easy peasy one. And if you like the video, give it a big fat thumbs up, press the subscribe button, hit the bell icon, and I would love it. So thank you so much. I will see you next Friday. Okay, bye.